Long Island residents can't remember so much snow so fast so early in the season.
Yeah, I wasn't ready for it, actually. I thought it was only going to be 6 inches.
26 inches of snow fell overnight in Brookhaven, the most since a huge storm at Christmas time in 1947. The blizzard with 40-mile-per-hour winds even had emergency crews helping each other. There were pileups on the Long Island Expressway, the main highway, and some 150 abandoned cars.
My advice for people is to stay inside, stay indoors, only travel if you absolutely need to.
We've been out all night. We've been running since 8 o'clock last night.
More than 2,500 miles of roads need to be cleared. Plow driver J.J. Johnson has been working straight through since Saturday night, fueled by coffee, Red Bull, and overtime.
Ready for the long winter, ready to make that money.
Town leaders say this first storm will cost hundreds of thousands of dollars and urge Brookhaven's half-million residents to stay put.
Right now, I would urge residents to stay home, watch the football games, enjoy their families.
This early white Christmas was a big headache for merchants in the nearby town of Patchogue.
Oh boy, shops closed today.
And a big worry for kids who had their own agenda.
Make it so that our parents could get in and out, you know, get us our Christmas presents.
And just about the time they catch up from this storm here on Long Island, they're bracing for rain toward the end of the week. Russ?
Manuel Gallegus on Long Island. Thank you so much.